Danish Oral Chow. Welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to make tofu. Four bowls of soy milk equals 1000 ml of soy milk. 12 eggs, and lastly 1 teaspoon of salt. If you don't want to make so much, you can just add one bowl of soy milk and 3 eggs. Beat egg one by one. So you just beat to a bowl, and then throw it, and then you put it to a bigger bowl. We beat the egg with the machine. We add in the salt and the soy milk. We filter it. So we pour it into the filter. Then we slowly pour. Once the water is boiled, we put in the egg. Now we can cover, you can put it like this. After 15 to 20 minutes, you can off the fire. And now it's done. Let it cool and then we put it into the fridge for 1 hour, then you can cook it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell on, follow me on Instagram, and comment down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!